Police admit there were lapses in security which led to them not being able to prevent the recent bombing in Isulan, Sultan Kudarat. What really irked the PNP's top brass, though, is that the latest incident came barely a week after another blast that killed at least two people in the same town. Dindo Flora has the report.
The PNP sacked the provincial director of Sultan Kudarat and the chief of police of Isulan after another bomb went off in the town. Barely a week from the blast that happened during the town's Hamungaya festival, the national police admitted there were security lapses.
We need to change players, no? To give way for an impartial investigation at makita natin why there were gaps that are still there. We should have doubled, if not tripled, our efforts to install security measures para po we can prevent similar incident.
The explosion on Sunday night destroyed this internet cafe. It killed these two persons and injured 14 others. Most of the victims are the shop's regular customers, kids. Just like the first bombing, the police are pinning the attack on local terror group, Bangsamoro Islamic Freedom Fighters.
Ito ay mga breakaway groups ng BIFF, no? And of course, no, nakita natin kapapasa ng Bangsamoro Organic Law, just like any other peace process, meron din talagang mga peace spoilers.
The military also confirmed this theory based on their follow-up operations on the first incident. They're appealing to the public to help them in the investigation.
We urge every individual, men or women, young or old, to be vigilant and be actively involved in reporting their observations of any suspicious activities or persons in their localities.
Another blast was also reported near the Philippine Coast Guard station in Masbate. The explosion destroyed a newly acquired rescue boat of the Philippine Army. The Coast Guard's two aluminum boats were also damaged. Authorities are now looking for a small motorized boat that was seen in the area before the explosion incident. Because of these incidents, Senator Pampilo Lacson is urging authorities to strengthen intel gathering operations.
I think the better solution is for our ground forces, especially yung intelligence units natin, to really stick their nose on information, parang keep their ears on the ground.
For News 5, Dindo Flora, We Are One News.